We're out again. I've actually got him out this time. I've got a special guest appearance. Anyway, blowing out our asses. We're on the Black Mountain.
Look at those views.
Look at the sun over there.
Yeah. Catch you later.
dead quiet last night, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It was just like not a flipping sound at all.
No. Not a breeze, nothing.
No.
You alive, Mr. Stubbs?
I'm all good, man.
The audience is waiting for you to open your tent, mate.
Yeah. Gotta get dressed now, man.
Huh?
I gotta get dressed now.
That's what I thought you were doing.
There's little parts where my feet were cold.
Yeah.
And when I was took my, because I kept sliding down.
Yeah.
And when I was touching the bottom.
Yeah. Come on in.
Come on in. You right?
Yeah. You right?
Yeah.
I feel like some fucker.
He dropped the F bomb on the camera.
It wasn't me again.
He's done it again.
I had somebody ringing me at 11:45 last night for a job estimate. Saturday night.
Yeah.
Come on, isn't it?
Show yourself self-employed.
12:15.
Well, we had a good night. Got a few beers. That was our tabletop. Table for kings. Hello.
Love kings.
Yeah. Slept. Not a breeze in sight, don't know. Yeah. Walking up to this morning. What a view. Let's see if I can zoom there.
nearly home. On our way back now. And we came from all the way up here, down, around, up this path. What a camp. Fantastic. Thank you, Lee. It's been a good night. Honestly. We're up Herbert's Quarry now. Almost back. Well, it's been a pleasure. We're heading for a walk. We've come from all the way up there. Over the other side. I can't remember the name now. I'll put it in on the title. But, fantastic guy, Lee. Get over on his channel, subscribe to him, Black Mountain Adventures. Yeah. Thank you, Lee. Thanks for watching, everyone. Catch you on the next one.